Hello world, and we are back in Warplane Orange, our played by Imel campaign as allies on the 20th July 1922. We are loading a case full of supply and the Air Force there at San Diego, at mines at Los Angeles, very well. Okay. What is it? The Nevada is on the move to Pearl Harbor. Pretty good. So you are okay. Disband. Okay. It seems that I forgot somebody of them to set to auto disband here. Okay. Okay. New ships at Mother Island. Not really. Repairs are going better every day. Okay. You are loading supplies, so you should be nearly full here. Yeah. You are at Anchorage, so you load only troops. Okay. Then retire, full speed unload, auto disband. Towards Pearl Harbor. Okay, so gonna save it fast here. Guess what? Unload all the first load of Anchorage tomorrow in at Pearl Harbor. Repairs at Pearl Harbor are going well. Yeah. Okay. So everything is on the way. Canton Island is on. You are unloading at Canton Island very well. Canton Island itself has fortifications from 1 to 2 at 75%. Pearl Harbor, 5 to 6 fortifications at 40%, that's okay. More is on the way everywhere. Good. Oakland, starting repairs. Reloading at Naumea. Good. Yes. Ah, you passed the marshals? So very well. Good, good, good. Everything is on the move. Yeah, that should go. Come on, yeah. Okay, replenish at sea. Then you can replenish at sea 10 too. It's not a big deal. Yeah, okay. Mission speed, full speed. Okay. Oh yeah, 17 system damage. Oof. Good set, they are unloading and auto spending then at Melbourne. Okay, got a lot are repaired. In Sydney, all are repaired, so it's will bank up so triple repair points. That's good. Everything on the move. Here. You are at Surabaya and unload your cargo. Good. So I will send these ships, these AKs out for cargo. Towards Balikpapapen. With full speed. Retirement allowed is okay. So, they're gonna load all the stuff, all the supplies in Balikpapapen and bring it to Manila. Yeah. You are loading the fuel. Dock replenish from port. home harbor is Surabaya. I know cargo, yeah, but only at Surabaya sends it, and so it should be okay. What do you unload? Yeah. Okay. We can do it for this time being. You're pretty empty. Do we have supplies for left? We are a lot of supplies. We can bring you to Balikpapap in 2. Unload, yeah. And you are docking and unloading at Tarakan. Good. You are docking here and loading supplies. So it should load supplies here and unload supplies. Send it if it moves back to Tarakan, right? I hope so. So Singapore has a sub again. Okay, you are docking and unloading. Dock and unloading. Yeah. You have brought every a lot of fuel into. Okay. Singapore. Okay, so that's very good. Move back first, you will see it later. So all of them are unloading. There is a P expanding in Singapore, definitely. And you are unloading at Singapore too. Okay, Singapore has a lot of supplies in, so that's good. Fortifications from 6 to 7 at 96%. Ships, they are very good. It seems repairs pretty decent. So Dartmouth has lost flooding even more, so it will be more and more easier to repair it now. We will need more political points here. Unless it's 3 days or so. Okay, you are moving to Melbourne, yeah. And you are, okay, I forgot you, I guess. So, yeah, I moved to Singapore. Do we have 7,000? No, we don't have any. Yeah, move on full speed. You move to Melbourne, you know, move to Melbourne too. And I'll dispense here. Yeah. How are you gonna move? Okay, yes, that's okay. Rangoon, building up fortifications, need more supports, but there should be going in more support. Oh, from the disabled side, everything is on the move into China, so that's good. We have the S boat here is returning to Shanghai at full speed. The J boat stays here. The others too. Okay. Wow, how is the submarine doing? Okay, only 2% flood radiation damage and even repaired 1% of system damage, so. Didn't I say? Okay, create new task force. Sub patrol. Okay, nope, not Manila, but Hong Kong. Full speed. Return to Hong Kong. Yeah. Good. Very good. And you are reaching Diamond Harbor. Wow. Shouldn't run on full speed with solar endurance with such Australian cruiser destroyers. Wow. Oof. Through rain. Hey, hey, hey. Well, it's able to get repaired in time. Yeah. Okay. And Calcutta. It's, I guess, the same. 59%. And. Yeah, bring in more task forces. Okay. How it's looking, Sarah? It's getting faster in repairs. Okay, so that's good. Bombay, good amount of repairs. And Karachi itself is okay. No new troops, no new air force. Good. Dhaka, yeah, you can increase your airfield. Sir, you are marching. Okay, one did it. Finally. Wow. Yeah, this will take ages. Yeah. Might as well. Say, ah, and will arrive. Okay, you are at Aikyab. Load only troops. Load some. So, you are moving to Victoria Point and unload it there. Auto to spend full speed retirement allowed. Go for it. Okay. So, in China, everything is, like I said, on the move. Tonkin Division is really fast on the way. Okay. Hong Kong repairs starting. Okay, okay, everything is on the move back to Shanghai. Oh, even more submarines at Shanghai, so that's good. You're moving up to King. Very well. Okay. At Tsingtao, they moved one hex out, so they will be, I guess, at the night south of In Kong, so we can and should attack them. Okay, what do we do with the S4? A lot of them, yeah, all of them, so, and you are moving this way around, not this way, okay. Yeah, okay, it takes a lot of time, then. Well, mission speed is okay. Hmm. Yeah, okay, you don't get slow as a cruise, I guess, so. Go cruise speed. Hmm. Okay, you are out of torpedoes. This means we will move in you on full speed, so you are set at night. Maybe I can move in. Yeah, I move in both for the time being. Well, no, I can move you there. Cruise speed should be sufficient then. Okay, so I need a S-sub. Yeah, you a little bit. Okay, you would get disbanded, definitely. Yeah, you have no damage, so you go on cruise speed to Tokyo. And you, don't know, the British subs. Yeah, so Canadian subs, so move there, south of Sasebo. Full speed. And you're moving with full speed. There, so we at least have everything inside towards the tower, that's okay. Repairing in Shanghai is going really well. We have a good amount of ship repair points. That's good. Yeah, you can move home to Shanghai. Yeah. Shanghai itself, decent amount of fuel left. And it's near port 8, so port capacity of 728 at 71%. Pretty good. Tsingtao itself. Okay, so that's why I regained some strengths. Not really sufficient, so I guess. High disruption and fatigue anyway, so hope it will get slower. I'll get lower. Oh man. Oof. Fortifications 4, but zeros have 3 and 4, yeah. 4 is headquarters, 3 is combat units, 0 is artillery, 2 is artillery of the French. Yeah, he will do. He will do the job. I guess. Okay. And okay, you are at tomorrow die. Okay, you have replenish. You are replenished. Move to Shanghai. You turn to Shanghai on full speed. Yep. Okay. Yeah, seems pretty good. Seems pretty good. Yeah, everything's fine here, at least. So yeah, okay, going in. Oh, what strategic map says, I'll first save it. Okay, nothing really new. No. Yeah, we have, so we have a task force, but whatever. Okay, is it too bulky? That's nice. Some sham hits on his older ships, okay. High amount of losses for him at Manila, that's really good. Our bombardment is really low, so. Come on, do we set it on bombardment here? At Tsingtao. We will bombard. And at Manila we have 15,000 supplies left only. Okay, 2,000 supplies lost again. Building up from fortification 2 to 3 again. Okay. Now we have enough supply everywhere. But they are in pretty good shape. Yeah, keep bombarding. Not really a big deal, to be honest. Some supports, but well, that's pretty good. Operation Dakar is size 2, we can reset. Sites report 6 Japanese ships. A CA is southeast. Okay. Maybe to Palau and for more invasion support. You are loading at some Ambona, yeah. Okay. Don't know. Nukuya, Seoul, Hiroshima, Takamatsu, Sasebo. Every time. Sasebo, yeah, okay. So bring in more troops to Tsingtao, so we should torpedo them efficiently. Takamatsu. No clue. Not a single one. Not a single one. But well, it is where it is. Well, Sigint isn't so good anyway. So, what's the weather fast? Heavy precipitation on. Japan, so his transports are safe from our subs. Okay, and the rest is okay, good, good, weather wise. Maybe we torpedo some at Sasebo or so. So thank you for watching. Servus. And bis zum nächsten Mal.